We have three of the world's best haunted houses, but what makes your haunted house one of the best in the world? When you go to the movies, you expect to see special effects and things happen, but can you do it on a practical setting? When you come to the darkness, we have well over 200 animated effects. Some of them are big animations, but one in particular was a big giant spider Pennywise type clown. Those are what we call wow factor animations, and the darkness has tons of them. And trust me, they're almost impossible to get into the haunted house. A lot of times we have to take them apart, get them into the scenes, and we have to literally put them back together, and it's a lot of work. In addition, we have animations that just jump out at you with a lighting effect, loud sound, and they scare you. We have animations that hang from the ceiling, all of a sudden they come to life. We also have a lot of animations that are just animated ones. We shoot CGI effects here at the darkness all the time. We have a huge green screen room. We film the CGI effects, we do the animations. So we have all kinds of different effects here at the darkness, and we really feel like that helps give our attraction that feeling like you're in a real movie. The difference between a movie and the darkness is that we have to have these effects occur over and over and over again for every single customer. And that's really challenging. And so we have to have a lot of techs. We have so many techs here at the darkness, they're constantly running around, fixing animations, fixing props, and keeping things running for our guests.
My name's Gene Lynch, and I'm in charge of the animations here as far as preparing, maintaining, programming, helping with installs, make sure all the animations are installed, make sure changes that need to be done to those get changed. That includes the darkness, that includes down at Lemp.
Whenever we include the animations, we want them to get as close to people as possible. For example, in the Terrorvisions, clowns like literally come at you and you get trapped in their hands, and it's so cool. We also have these gigantic puppets, and they actually come out and they've got huge hands and they actually grab the guests. We don't allow any actors to touch the customers, but our animations, now that's a whole nother story. The darkness alone has over 200 animated effects. We did this new sewer section in the darkness. There's tons of animations in there. So the darkness really is a combination of practical effects. We have spinning tunnels that make you feel like you're going around in circles. And we really feel like at the darkness, it is the single most high-tech haunted house in the world. And at the end of the day, we feel like that adds to the experience for our guests.